Then we're gonna go to hook passing, okay? Then we're gonna go to boom, one-handed side pass. I would suggest to you do one-handed side pass, flip your wrist at the target. Boom, great, so we're gonna be facing here. We're gonna throw it off the side of our body, right? Which is gonna be more of a scoring passes, right? Okay, those are the three ones. We're gonna go around.
Go all the way down and then
shouldn't pass at all. I mean, that's standing still, she should just be moving the other way. Okay? You gotta get out. Okay? I sit back here ahead. I get the cut, you get the basketball. Right? You dribble your head up. Then we're going to work. Okay? Do I have to stop here? Can I turn and run here to make it easier to sit? I didn't go the first time. Why didn't I go the first time? Why didn't I cut the first time to get the demonstration?
Because you couldn't see the back of the bed.
Because I couldn't, because Shelby stayed there. Right? If Shelby stays there, that's Sid's turn to attack her. My turn to be ready for a seven over here. Right? If Shelby goes up to attack her, I see the back of her head, then I can cut. Right? I would like to make eye contact, the truthfulness. That was my bad the first time because I didn't have eye contact at all with the ball handler. Right? But those are the options we're looking for. Okay? The four down there and the four down there.
Stay on top of your spot, so you can see.
guys need a drink?
Really?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, I can't zoom, yeah. Eastside has another private gym, so you can see him.
So, I've been just following them, and then the one that over here, it's so you can see them, and then I've got them. Which is hard, and then she keeps going here, and I'm like, just keep going. She gets run over, and she
can't. Non-white color shirts.
Is this scrimmage trial?
I think so. I think she did, but they're still pretty bad. So I had to pick five. They still pick five.
She used just with like eight other kids. They're the same. So it's like,
we're going to pick one. Yeah.
You have it backwards, hon. You have this backwards. Oh my. Okay, we'll move this. Oh my god. No, I can't.
Don't bother it.
Download it twice. Can you hold this? Can you just hold it for...
One, two, three, four. That's not a nine. That's a person in front of me. A nine is a clear view. Nobody between me and the basket. That's a nine. So, were you on balance in rhythm? Right? It wasn't a catch or shoot, right? And we're in the D line. So you need to stop, pivot, turn around, look for who go, maybe she go, maybe you can hear, turn back, snap it over there. Can't get up. Okay? First time you're gonna be the rack.
You want now?
You're gonna prove to me.
Oh, did she have dance?
They're gonna make the right decision. When they come in here, if there's somebody on them, stop, pivot, look, be patient, right? Or keep their look, be patient. Okay? Instead of just throwing a pass to somebody that's you're not giving them a scoring opportunity. Throw it to me, so I guarantee I'm not an opportunity.
So we're
going
to bring Tor home.
Yeah, we're going to bring Tor home.
She will be home.
The rack, the person over here with the ball gets 5 seconds. If they run up to zero, I'm gonna, and they haven't given up the ball, I'm gonna buzz it to turn.
We're allowed.
I know. Once you make a pass, then you guys have full time. I would like you to use that, but the thing is, I want the pass to be a pass.
Especially
shot.
For me.
It's not just a pass. We're not catching the ball ready to shoot her.
Did you wear one of those? Did you
talk me into it?
Over here.
Yeah, right, Larry, it's cool sweater.
Got her number on it?
She's like, it.
She has a
second. God, Ashley.
It's a big advantage.
I kind of like it.
If not,
I am why you're coming back. This is so hard.
And in the summertime, he's running it.
Right. When she drove, she passed the ball.
Tuesday, 10 to 12. I'm putting her in the Nike camp. Look at that.
You're in the porch. You're in the porch. Almost this side. You're moving to the other side. Okay?
So, standard.
Okay, yep. That makes sense then. So did you hear that?
Yeah.
You could start.
Why do you have a basketball sweater then? Water break, you can come in and do your performance on camera.
You know this spot.
Okay?
This is my performance.
Cut in looking for the ball, then, since you get it. And if you go up there, shoot
Where'd you see them?
Subway.
Oh. Oh, wait, oh, I was with them.
Just because they were soccer and then we just went, we're getting subs for them on the way home. And I got subs for dinner on the way in. It was funny. So they ate before I came to Cali.
Oh, you sat with them in New York?
No, I had to get, they were going home. Yeah, I had to get to town. Milo was eating alone. Mm. Milo came in, she's taller than Jojo. He looks at her, and I'm like, yeah, she's taller than you now.
Who said that? It's taller
Milo,
than who?
No, Milo's taller than Jojo. Oh, and I'm like, actually, Milo, I think she's taller than Bobby Joe.
Was she?
Yeah. If not, just the exact same height.
Oh, okay.
I think her aunt was
my
basketball coach
in high school. Oh, okay. Well, Miss Edges, she's a gym coach.
Yes,
she's
SMA. No, yes, SMA. And her missus was the coach of the team. Their team, and they won this year.
Oh, okay.
See, Miss Woodley was my basketball. No, they were both my basketball
coaches. What's that?
Miss Woodley and Miss Edges were both my basketball. And they're the coaches at SMA.
Who?
Miss Woodley.
Oh,
she done.
It's Rob Terry's wife. You know Rob Terry.
Yeah.
His wife. I don't know if it's Woodley or not. I don't know. I can't remember.
Married to a woman.
Oh, she's. She lives on my street.
Yes, she does.
She coaches. She does Georgia Hoops.
I totally remember that's where she lived because I went to her house for a party like way back when. It's funny she still lives there.
Is it like when they do those parts together?
Yeah. Don't forget my.
No, but I'm frozen. They do the parts together. Don't they? Are you leaving?
Yeah.
Okay.
So
I'll drive her home. I'll drive her my house.
I'll bring her to
work. 10 hours?
Kid first.
So she's yelling, 1 more. You had an event. If you click there again, another click, that person will have a big advantage. Right? You had a big advantage and you caught it ready to shoot, but because you didn't catch it ready to shoot her. Small advantage. And then she wanted to one more pass and turn it into a big advantage. Okay? You don't have time to call it. This is not working out. You're not sure if you're going to get them all, right? It's not that. Because you know somebody's coming. You think you should do a rematch?
Yes.
All right. Does anybody need a drink beforehand?
Yes. Grab a
drink.
I need a drink.
Bring your water.
Huh?
Bring your water. Did you bring a water bottle?
No. I forgot.
It's Rue's room on the table. Ashley forgot her phone. I'm driving Mila back to our host, so I'll be good. She's gonna get an acid. Oh, I get a tall story though. I have it.
Space, right? Then back, go. 7. Okay? Then you go to this spot. 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 The drill is called 35. Passes from wherever they can get the ball. Very easy if the person keeps scoring. But if it's way over here, I gotta catch the ball, go around, and you get a good pass. Probably trying to get into the world to make a pass. Yes, one will start on one side, one will start on the other side. If you're the person making the pass, whoever knows what they should be doing should tell them what to do. It goes. Catch, peek fake, into a layup. Catch, peek fake, pull up two. Catch and shoot. And then catch, cut, and go in. If it's out of order, it's out of order. That's okay. We just got to get all four done. Yeah. Then you go do all the other ones. The other one. The person here is keeping score. If it's a layup, it's worth one. If it's a shot, it's worth two or three, wherever they shoot. Okay? So the one spot I wouldn't stand is right.
So close, Kyra.
Thank you.
supposed to do, right? You get the rebound. There's you're peeking at the basket first, looking to see if somebody's open for throwing that ball. We're doing a breakout dribble on throwing that ball, right? But we're not taking two or three dribbles. If not, the person's getting the ball. So you are sprinting and getting the ball, right? Sprint to the sideline. Boom, we get the ball, sprint to the sideline, turn, and get the ball. If they already see that they break out dribble and they're throwing it ahead to somebody, that's perfect. We're getting a 9-9. Right? Okay? Dragons staying behind, unless they're ahead of everybody, then they can go and get the 9. Okay? As soon as the racket gets it, they're catching, they're looking up, they're seeing is somebody else open there. If I gotta take one dribble and shoot it up to the lock, I shoot it up to the lock, because the lock got there. Right? Okay. Let's play basketball. Boom, here.
Which way is
okay. that your job right now? Not your job, right? Job is to find the raptor and sprint. You're doing it, you're not getting paid for what you're doing, but you are doing it. You're the one who's doing it. It's sprinting down there. You gotta get turned low so you can start to get your points up. Okay? You're doing that perfect. When you get the ball, you gotta look, boom, right? Sits in the ball, she's doing one dribble, she finds the shelf, and she's going, right? Okay? We gotta start doing it. If I see you catch the ball, we do this, just do that back, I'm gonna be like failure to keep. Right? Dribble in the dead zone, I'm gonna go boom. Dribble in the dead zone. If I call the whistle, you just leave the ball, the other team picks the ball up right now. We're not stopping, we're not throwing it. Just pick the ball up and go. Okay?
What?
It's whichever raptor gets to the sideline first. Either raptor.
Tori, Cal, Kelly. Don't come from my list.
We should just keep going until the end.
drive, you see everybody gliding up her drive. Everybody's gliding on you. That's a way clear pass for her to make where you get the shot. The other option is, right? She's coming. They're all on her. No, she wouldn't be able to hold that pass. She would just go. They're all around. Catch it, put your butt. Sometimes a contested three, where I think you just need to take two more steps in here, and you do pass back, catch a three, it's 10% higher than the first shot. Do you guys believe that, or do you think they should do this? Okay, so I'm just saying, if you're dragging someone behind, and sometimes it's a ball three, but if it's a ball three, you see it, you're like, oh, you're not going to do it. This is kind of like a catch and shoot three. But if it's this three,